3, 2, 1.
Power up.
All right, the match has begun, and the players are on Tannis mode. Team Mechanical Metal and their alliance partner has reached to the middle. On the other side, Team Roboteer has also reached to the middle and grabbed the power block. All right, now the players have their controls. The red team scores 2 power cubes onto the scales. Okay, Team Roboteer places a power cube successfully on the tower. Okay, Robo Bill is attempting to get another power cube and. All right. Roboteer is attempting to play it defensively, place a power cock onto the other scale. Are attempting to tip the scale on the other side. And they are successful. All right, that's the time. There it is, attempting to scale. Same with Robot. There it is, struggling to make the climb, but. The final score is Blue Alliance was able to take down the boss with a total score of 389 to 102.